no mistake. Josh Levo was serving the penalty. He's out of the box. And the Ducks are 0 for 4 on the power play. Game still tied at 1. We're in the final minute. Boeser trying to steal. Miller does. Pass in front. Edler takes it off the boards. Alex Edler fakes the shot. Hard pass. And nobody there to get a stick on it. Getzlaff able to clear. Edler turns quickly ahead to Elias Pettersson. Pass for Miller. He's checked. And Rowney sends one off the glass and out. Tanev passes to Edler. 30 seconds left. Pettersson will try to pressure Gudbranson in the corner. Gudbranson tying the puck up. Gives it away to Miller. Pass back. Here's Edler. Chris Tanev. Alex Edler. JT Miller. Edler down low. And Pettersson tipped it wide. 10 seconds to go. Tanev passes back to Boeser. 5 seconds left. Boeser shoots. Loose in front. Pettersson can't get a shot away. Pass to Boeser. Tried to get it on goal. And that's going to know. Pettersson shoots. Hit the post. And the horn sounds. Can you believe it? I don't know if it would have beat the buzzer. But Elias Pettersson hit pipe. And the game ends. Regulation tied at 1.
And you see Elias Pettersson. Puck standing on end. He just whips it towards the net. Look at the puck is just dancing. And he's looking skyward. It's over the shoulder of Gibson. Got a little piece of that.
I don't
you can see his sweater go and hits the post and stays out.
I think it would have been late, but still, it was exciting.